Should be up ahead, beyond that nearby door.
How do I know I can trust you, darling?
You obviously don't remember Africa too well.
Zara found Nora.
And Darkhold?
Yep, found her too.
And she's got a gun to your boy's head. Stand down, Colonel.
We don't have time for this. Eliminate her, Logan.
Logan, do you realize Stryker's asking you to commit a war crime?
Ms. Darkhold is no longer entitled to the protection of the United States government. Eliminate her.
Damn it, Logan. Do you even know what your mission is here?
Logan, she's interfering with a mission-critical aspect of this operation.
Yeah, I'm flagging the play on wholesale murder.
Take her out, Captain. That's an order.
Sir, she's down.
I'm disappointed, Logan. Wraith, tie her up. Logan, there's one more emitter to take down. Think you can handle that?
Sir? Yes, sir.
Still breathing.
Yeah.
best they got.
Emitter's down.
Dylan's popped up straight on my scanner, sending the coordinates.
So when are you gonna tell me why you're still breathing?
You know the deal, Logan. First we find Wraith, then I'll tell you everything. He's just through those doors.
Yeah.
Logan, you're entering the weapon testing sector. Data shows they've been prototyping hand lasers for the Sentinels. That might be our ticket to destroying the Sentinel head.
Yeah.
Thank you. got to get that Sentinel hand to the upper floor. It's the only way we're going to get past that Sentinel head and rescue Reed.
Thank you.
I'll take care of this one.
Come on, I would have figured a way in.
You always knew how to make an entrance.
Thanks.
I was talking to her.
She's rescuing you. You know she's still alive. Right, who do I have to gut to get some explanations here?
No one. I promised you answers, and I make good on my promises.
I'm guessing you remember Africa, and the situation we found ourselves in with Raven here.
Logan, move on those coordinates. Wraith, dispatch Ms. Darkholm with prejudice.
Sir?
We can't risk the mission. Take her out.
double tap to the chest, sir. Subject is dead. I've never had a problem killing the enemy, but I draw the line at murder.
There's nothing sexier than a man with a conscience.
Africa was the beginning of the end. I quit a couple months later. I couldn't take rounding up mutants.
Rounding them up? Why?
Didn't stay around long enough to find out. Creed was the only one on the team that didn't seem to mind. Hell, he enjoyed it.
That bastard.
Where were the mutants sent?
Alkali Lake. This place and somewhere called the Island.
All right, that must be where I'll find Creed. Nord mentioned something about an island. Does that mean anything to you?
Nope, but maybe Dukes knows. He and Nord used to be tight.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's go pay Dukes a visit.
If we can get to the roof, we can take a chopper off this rock.
I could teleport Raven and me up top, but you're gonna have to get there on your own, Logan.
Don't sweat it.
Logan, you and Wraith can go after Creed, but you have to tell me where Alkali Lake is. I want to pay that mutant prison a visit.
Will do.
You be careful, Miss Darkholm. That's my son you're carrying in there.
See you up top.
What you think of the name, Kurt?
Thank you.
close in, Bob.
crash closer to town.
Okay, Logan. I found Dukes for you. You're never gonna believe where Dukes hangs out these days. Or how big he's gotten.
Hey, Dukes. Wow. It's been a long time. About 10 or 12, 100 pounds ago. Maybe it's time to give the pork rinds a rest.
So you've upgraded since Africa. Big deal.
Speaking of big, you put on a little weight since Africa. Bub, I need to know where Stryker's Island is, and you're gonna tell me.
Did you call me Blob?
When was the last time you saw your feet? Ball with arms. Dukes, you're big enough to have your own zip code. This island.
It's where Stryker takes mutants after Victor's caught them. It's like a supermax prison for the most powerful mutants. Rumor is Stryker does experiments on them there. I heard he was taking their powers, trying to combine them somehow.
Trying to combine them. They killed her so I'd let them put adamantium in me. They killed her for a goddamn experiment.
Now where is it?
Don't know. Stryker kept it secret. But I heard a prisoner named Remy LeBeau escaped. Guards called him Gambit because he kept taking their money in poker. Now he's doing the same to tourists in New Orleans. But he's not gonna tell you a thing.
Oh, he's gonna talk, all right.
You to offer. I ain't going back.
You have something better to do.
Are you crazy? Where'd you go?
Whew.
You stuck real good, mon frere. Here, let me give you a reason to get unstuck. Au revoir. Won't give up yet, huh, mon frere? Well, come on then. Catch me if you can. Squad, move out!
Weapon X is in the casino. He looks to be chasing an unknown target.
Terminate Weapon X and anyone else who gets in your way. Striker out.
Let's go, go, go!
You want a piece of me?
Yeah!
I need to touch this fire!
Target is in range.
Maintain position.
What's up?
I found our boy, but he's giving me trouble.
Hang tight. I'll be there to give you... Ow! Ah! I can feel his spine, little brother.
Creed!
I'll be seeing you real soon, Jimmy.